accident.
Minus Frank.
Flag. Flag.
Frank.
Frank! Nice to meet you, Frank. Can you please tell me something about yourself?
Frank is 25 or 26 years old, and I live in a home. He's a family assistant.
Okay. Alright, okay, that's enough for you. Can you, so we have two pictures. Picture one is yours and picture two is mine. So I'll tell you what's in my picture and you tell me what's in yours. In my picture, the leaf on the tree is green.
In my picture, the leaf on the tree is red.
Okay, in my picture, there aren't any. Okay, in my picture, the boy on the snowboard is wearing gloves. In my picture, the boy on the snowboard is wearing gloves.
In my picture, the boy is wearing gloves.
In my picture, the pink backpack is in front of the sledge. The pink backpack is in front of the sledge.
In my picture, the pink backpack is in front of the back.
Okay. In my picture, there is a rock in the pond. There's a rock in the pond. Pond, lake, puddle, what do you want to call it? In my picture, there is a rock in the pond.
Give me another one.
Okay, in my picture, the dog is running. The dog is running.
In my picture, the dog is sitting.
Okay. In my picture, the girl in the purple jacket is wearing trainers. The girl in the purple jacket is wearing trainers. Girl in the purple jacket is wearing.
In my picture, the girl is wearing.
Boots.
Boots.
She's wearing boots. Okay. One last one. Okay, that's fine. Okay, in my picture, the eagle is on the right side of the picture.
In my picture, the eagle is flying on the left
side. It's flying on the left side of the picture, that's right. So can you tell me, what is the name of John's teacher?
The name is... Jonas Collins.
What is the name of John's art class teacher's name?
The name is teacher name Miss Bird.
What is the name of John's teacher? Teacher's name is Miss Bird. Right. Now, how many students are there in the class? In John's art class? How many students are there in John's art class?
There are 10 students in the class.
There are 10 students in John's art class. What does John like to paint?
Okay.
What does John like to paint?
Painting. Can you say the exact question?
What does he like painting? What does John like painting?
John likes painting people.
Okay. And is he a good artist? Is he a good artist?
He is good painter.
He's a very good artist. Okay. Now, when is John's art class?
What is?
No. When is John's art class? John's art class is on
Saturday.
When is, okay, now you can ask me what day is it?
Easy. What
is?
What's the name of Daisy? Ask like teacher.
Okay, what is the name of Daisy's art class? What is the name of the Okay. What is the name of Daisy's teacher? Okay. Her name is His name is Mr. Black.
How many students is the class?
There are about 8 students in class.
When is John also class?
John's class is on Friday.
What's the John like painting?
You're asking about Daisy.
Daisy.
What does Daisy like painting?
Daisy likes to paint animals.
What is a good artist?
Is she a good artist? Daisy is not a bad artist. Now, can you tell me a story? Let's show you the pictures and tell me the story. What do you see in the first picture?
Love.
I see
bookcase.